to go on a sight.
The origin of the Sai is southern China, where in some dialects the name is still in use. It is a powerful weapon that can be used to stab, strike, entrap, and some believed as a projectile. Caution must be used, however, as unskillful use can result in self-inflicted injury. This kata, Matsugawa no Sai, came from Itokazu Sensei.
Yeah.